Thanks for being on KOCO Mobile and KOCO.com. I'm meteorologist Brad Souter. A complex next several days here for us. I'll break it down for you now. It's bitter cold this morning. There has been some snow overnight in southern Oklahoma. That is going to be ending through the morning hours. Could still be a few slick roads, though. Sleet and freezing rain possible, both Thursday and Friday. Not going to have any problem making roads slick because the road surface is very cold now after the recent bitterness that we've had. Chance for snow now early Saturday morning. So a mix Thursday, Friday, snow on the backside of the system. There are already advisories for what's happening Thursday and Friday, mainly south of the metro, because what I've been seeing with the new models coming in, this system looks to take mainly a southern Oklahoma track, leaving the northern part of the state dry and the central part of the state only at times seeing some showers, more than enough, though, to make the roads slick. So this is Thursday. Here's Friday. Rain in far southern Oklahoma. Sleet, freezing rain possible for Oklahoma City, 40% chance, and then snow on the backside of this come Friday night and Saturday. For the high today, 26 degrees, north wind at 15 miles per hour. Here are the next 3 days. If you're out tonight for your New Year's Eve plans, it's dry, it's just quite cold. 20 in the morning, 32 tomorrow with slick roads, very possible. 40% chance of wintry precip on Friday before some snow Saturday morning. And then by Sunday, it's all dry. And there could still be some slick roads, though. Next week, at this point, looks like temperatures in the 40s with sun and clouds.